I Ask the Lord That I Might Grow is a hymn from the English hymn writer John Newton. When most people hear the name John Newton, they think of his most famous hymn, Amazing Grace. This hymn tells the story of a wretched man who was lost and then was found by the Lord. Yet this is also the biography of John Newton. As a young boy, his mother taught him the Bible. Yet sadly, his love for God's word faded away when his mother passed away when he was just 6 years old. At the age of 11, he began his life on the sea along with his father. This is what led to his career as the captain of several slave ships. Through many big life events, God saved John Newton. His life changed completely, and he was a new man. Newton wrote many more hymns during his lifetime. Yet Amazing Grace shows the joy that comes with new life in Christ. Newton also wrote a hymn called I Ask the Lord That I Might Grow. This hymn shows the struggle and trials that also come in a Christian's walk with God. It is written like a journal entry, as it shows the inner thoughts of a Christian and his conversation with the Lord. No doubt, Newton went through this same struggle and period of trials. After leaving the slave trade, he studied Hebrew and Greek, then became a pastor. For the rest of his life, he would shepherd several church bodies. As most pastors know, this brings untold trials and ways to grow in your own walk. This hymn shows the lesson that Newton learned. When we ask the Lord to grow our faith, He brings trials in our lives that we can only get through by relying on Him. We must trust in Him, and that's how our faith grows.
Ask the Lord that I might grow in faith and love and every grace, might more of His salvation know. His face.
Twas He who taught me thus to pray, and He I trust has answered prayer. But it has been in such a
constraining pow’r, subdue my sins and give me rest.
Instead of this, He made me feel the hidden evils of my heart. Let the angry pow’rs of hell assault my soul in every part. Yea, more, with His own hand He seemed intent.
to aggravate my woe, crossed all the fair designs I scheme, humbled my heart and laid me low. Lord, why is this I trembling cry? Will thou pursue thy worm to death? 'Tis in this way the Lord replied, I answer prayer for grace and faith. These inward trials I implore from self and pride to set you free and break thy schemes of earthly joy, that thou mayst find